Okay everyone, the next exercise today is going to be the split lunge. So we're going to step back into reverse lunge first. So make sure your weight comes back where your knee doesn't go over your toes. We're going to drop down and then we're going to use our arms to power ourselves up. We're going to squat the legs. So it's up, using your arms, dropping your back knee down each time. And that's the split lunge.